She is too old to be trained in the ways of the Jedi.
Information on the one you seek, the one called the Barkeep.
Sorry, Master Jedi. I cannot let you pass.
You will be disappointed, because you will not see Dren Lan again.
I believe there are things that you need to know.
I know where they are, but we need a way to get there.
They say they need me.
I will find him.
Shadow, there will be balance.
You may be at ease. You stand accused of nothing.
You may infer. You shouldn't be here.
No. None of the Jedi should have come here.
Hey, they're advancing.
I wish to be as useful as possible.
Someone's being attacked. Right, sir. Taking position.
What shall we do?
To mention this in the twilight of our victory, but things had been kept hidden from you.
We all hide things, Master.
Dren Lan, Master Tygib has requested that we go to this location to talk to the Council about what has happened.
Dantooine.
Not enough to be cleared for duty.
Hello, my masters.
Masters? How do we know we can trust this new apprentice?
Targeting.
I sense danger.
Everybody knows you thanks to those clothes.
What did you want me to do?
Force field. Dren Lan and the captives left.
Dren Lan, the Jedi Council is very displeased with you.
I feared you were too deep in the dark side and would attempt to kill him.
By who?
Small wonder. I would have to question the Jedi's motives if they didn't mention any possibilities.
No, they wouldn't.
He could not see our long-term plans, and he suffered for it. Dark Lord, is it? I know the dark side, and you are no lord over me.
What? They can't do that. He's my father.
Thank you for seeing us at this sudden hour.
Why do you prolong this battle?
Well, we put you in that spot.
My brothers believed balance of the force, as do I.